had a very positive experience with the challenge. I really liked it. It was a period of 5 days that were full of very interesting considerations and things to find out.
My experience about 5 day challenge was really good because I can feel the change about me.
As we see, like using like public transportation or being vegetarian or not buying some bottle of water every day is not kind of big issue.
I still don't know about individuals, but I think we together as a community, if we all would take like a 5 day challenge or 5 years challenge, then we really change something.
Individuals can really do make a difference, and I believe that the way to influence each other is through communication and exchange of ideas and thoughts.
After 5 day challenge, I still believe an individual can change our environment.
Now I believe that individual can change everything because this is how we start.
Regards to the plastic consumption, I still think it is a very serious issue because many people consume, and I am trying very hard not to use any plastic bags anymore.
No plastic water, just I am trying this.
And talking about why I'm vegetarian helped me a lot also to evaluate my own eating habits.
And I think I should really be a vegetarian for life.
This week, no meat, just a little bit fish and vegetarian foods. I did try this, and also I like this.
I'm not going to buy everything that I see.
Second hands, and actually they're really great. All the clothes are really different there.
Good, my experience, but for shopping center, for example, I didn't go shopping center.
I really loved the transportation challenge. It was very nice to travel with my colleagues and friends.
I would try to not use my car when I'm back to Istanbul.
It is so easy and planning your life, so you can do lots of things for saving environment, and it doesn't hurt you, just little tasks. And after whole day, 5 day challenge, I can say like I'm an environmental person because I feel like I already applied, so it is good to be aware of, because I wasn't aware of those kind of things that much.
Okay, it's the vegetarian challenge today. We are not eating meat, only vegetables and cheese. Here we are. Here we are.
Hello, this is day 3 and we are using public transportation.
Metro.
This is the day we shouldn't use any car for, so we use the public transportation. And now we are in the film festival, international film festival.
Hello, this is day 5 and we are not using plastic!